it is Who Day and Travel Day. We are going to the Eagles versus Bengals game at Paycor Stadium today, and I'm really excited. This is little Leo. He's not little anymore. Say hi, little Leo. There he is. He's a scaredy cat. So he might jump in and run quick. We just got in a quick workout, and then we're going to finish up our packing. Here's my suitcase. Oh, here's Penny over here. Where's she at? There she is. She's hanging at the window. Finishing up packing and getting dressed in all our white clothes for our whiteout today, and then heading to the stadium for an awesome game. And tomorrow is my birthday, and Bill bought me a little something something in Tokyo back in June that I am getting given today. And then he also bought me some binoculars. I have binoculars, but I loved my friend Brian's binoculars because I could actually see Joe much better. So my binoculars were crap, and he just bought me some better binoculars. So I'm really excited to go to the game today to see through those better binoculars. And I think we're going to have to leave the game a few minutes early to head to the airport and catching a flight down to Florida this afternoon to spend a few days in the sun. Excited! On our way to the game! It's a whiteout! Got all our white on! Got my cute necklace from my friend! I haven't worn it all summer because it's been too hot and sweaty, so now that it's cool out, got it on. Got my orange shoes. These are my only colored item, but I love them. And we're debating on parking. We want to park as close to the stadium as we can to get as much time at the game as we can because we got to leave early. And I'm sad about that, but excited for the day. It's a busy day on the banks, baby. Everybody's in white except the losers.
I shouldn't talk out loud. There is actually a lot of green here, a lot more green than I'm happy with.
Head into the jungle, baby. Jungle, baby.
All right, guys, you know the drill. Get ready.
Starters. closest to him.
Joe did not get my wish for a win today, although I wish he wins every day, but people are leaving in droves, 9 minutes left, they're up by 10. Can they turn it around? Sure they can, but we do have an airplane to catch, so we had to leave. I don't know why all these other people are leaving. Anyway, lost fantasy this week, and I lost this game, and now I just feel like a big fat loser. I don't want to be a loser. And the guy in front was like, this just teaches us to be resilient. And I'm like, no, I don't want to be resilient. I want to be a winner. Anyway, thankfully we parked close because, man, traffic is crazy. Oh, he's going again. Heading to Florida. It'll be better in Florida. We pulled over at the airport across the street and changed. Got on the shuttle. Now we're headed to the airport. I still love you, Joe. Okay, life update. That was a long flight. We were sitting in front of kids who were kicking the seat and flipping the thing and just being so crazy. And their parents were like, if you don't be good, you're not going to go to Disney. I think those kids were smart enough to be thinking, you just put us on a plane and flew us from Cincinnati to Florida. I think you're going to take us to Disney. Because they called him on it. And it took forever to get off the plane, but we got our car quickly, and now we are looking for a bite to eat. We're still an hour away from the condo, so we're just going to get something fast and then head down. And then an exciting, fun day at Epcot Food and Wine tomorrow. Woo!
So we are here, and we ordered...
I didn't know.
I just said I'm done. What part of that did you not know?
I don't know.
We made it. We've never stayed at this place. I don't know if it was more recently acquired by Hilton or what, but.
It's an old hotel.
That doesn't mean it wasn't recently acquired by Hilton. Anyway, bathroom. Oh, look, we can shut the door if you're getting on my nerves. Kitchen. Oh, this is cute. Plenty of space. Pool view. Palm tree.